We're at the point now where he's being more of a problem than I suspected. I thought we were going to have kill him on the second day. But, like, not only did we not kill him on the second day, I can't even reliably get him into Phase 2. I should have gone around back and punished him. Oh, that works. Thank you. I got something in my eye. Fuck! That fucking grenade! I definitely need him away from the wall now. Because we're pretty close to triggering Phase 2, and we really don't want him to Phase 2 up against the wall. Tree got in my way. Alright, there we go. Phase 2 with 18 vials, so I'm gonna have to use one right now. God, he's fast. Shit! How you like that rap? Oh, that visceral lightning cheese, though. Oh shit! Oh, please stop messaging me on Facebook, whoever that is. I am a little busy right now. I could have punished that if I was closer. 100%. Nope. Not nearly close enough to run in and punish that. I thought maybe I was close enough to get that back punish. Where'd he go? There he is. Fucking hand grenades. Orphan down! Oh my god! I've been fighting this guy for 8 hours, Bobcap. He took 2 full streams to kill. Oh. Fuck me. streamed is 3 hours, 45 minutes. He took 2 4-hour streams to drop. And 132 deaths.